Still, even with all this high-tech equipment, the assassins aren't guaranteed success.